sisters, ladies and gentlemen, stand to your feet and welcome and bring in the BET winner, gospel singer, and in my book, the singer of the year herself, Miss Leandria Johnson!
Celebrate with all you that are here tonight and everyone. I love you too. All of those who won their accomplishments on tonight, and to those who are gonna keep on moving no matter what, because the race is not given to the swift, huh? But to the ones who endure it. And God is good. They can take the highs out a little bit for me. Sitting here and just being able to, as you said earlier, to be able to just be able to get out of your house and to be able to just take a big deep breath in and be able to call somebody and tell somebody I'm still here. That's a wonderful feeling. And to those that couldn't be here tonight, God is still good. I lost some family members due to this horrible sickness, disease, whatever you want to call it, but those that are here tonight, we can fill in for our family members that are not here and be able to lift up the name of Jesus for them. Amen. No, we're not in a physical church, but you know I'm old school, so you know anytime I get a chance to call on his name a little bit, you know, or tell him thank you, I don't care where I live, you know. I just go down memory lane and just think about where he brought me from. So this next song, I'm gonna wait till they get this right. I don't know too much about the technicalities of the sound system, but I guess when they say take the highs out a little bit or something, the little echo.
Get on the stage.
It's good.
Get on the stage, please. We can't see you.
You can't see me? Who can't see me? What y'all can't see? I see your face. What y'all trying to see? Yeah, this. Turn down the treble. Somebody know what they're talking about, I guess. He said turn down the treble.
Get on the stage.
No, y'all trying to make me fall. Y'all know I'm gonna walk around TV. I'm gonna walk around TV. I'm gonna need shoes. This is an award show, so I had to come with my good shoes on. I get up on the stage and I fall, and y'all put me on social media. Y'all already know how y'all know. That sound a little better. Ain't no ringing. That sound better? A little better? Okay, well, since y'all can't see me, then I'm gonna come back up here to y'all too, but you know they can't see me back there. Can't get on the stage, but this next song is for somebody. It may not be for everybody, but it's for somebody. And it's simple and it says, God will take care of you. And you don't have to touch your neighbor, even though you're sitting real close to him, but just look at him and scream at him and say, God will take care of you. not. Be not dismayed. Take care of you.
that because I asked you to sing. I'm talking to those that have been through some stuff. And when that person that you thought you can count on was not there, but it was God in the midnight hour, you ought to scream at somebody and say, I don't know about you, but he's been taking care of me for a long time. And matter of fact, he's still taking care of me. Look at your neighbor and say, I know he will. All right, I forgot we ain't in church. Y'all got your good suits on. Listen, this next song, again, it's not for everybody, but it's for somebody. Somebody ought to shout better days.
Come on.
real leather, you know. This is really pleather, whatever you want to call it. But you know, I tried to do my award ceremony appearance, you know. So, thank you, you looking good too. So, this next song, matter of fact, I was gonna skip over this song, but I think somebody in here wanna call on his name a little bit. I just think, hey, can you bring me my shoes? Yeah, my slide, yeah. You know, Corona can get in the feet too, I think. Yeah. Thank you. Y'all give it up for my sister, the one and only Lucinda Moore. Oh, you like that, huh?
Look at myself in the mirror. Oh, sucks. Religion looking back at me. I threw my hands in the air. And the law arrested me.
Some of y'all know.
We love you.
I love you too.
We love you.
And some of you don't know about me.
We love you, no judgment.
Who all don't be on social media? Raise your hand, tell the truth. So you don't know, 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 you don't know. Okay. And everybody else, I guess you know, huh? You know how we get into some things and we so quick to say the enemy? Come on, y'all, talk to me. It's always the enemy said, the enemy did. Nah, not in my case.
It was me.
I don't know no spirit that can, you know, get a DUI. Unless it's in a physical being. Hello? Oh, come on, somebody. Am I talking too much? I'm just saying, some of y'all looking at me crazy. Don't look at me crazy, baby, honey. Because your face that you're making right now was not there when I was locked up in jail, boo. Scream at somebody. Don't even care. Don't even care no more. Just scream at it and say, I'm not what I was.
I'm not what I was.
And I still got some more work to do. So this next song, I was locked up, y'all, and got a DUI and stuff, and I'm all that stuff. I'm not. And this song was created out of love by the one and only Donald Lawrence. And the one and only Sir the Baptist, and they allowed me. Where y'all going? Where is y'all going? We're getting ready to sing.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mom, you need to get disappointed.
She gotta go. All right. Well, listen, enjoy. Enjoy, y'all.
Love you guys. Thank you for coming. Love you.
All right, yeah, match your pants. So, well, this next song, y'all, every time I hear this song, I get emotional. I have to sing this song for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. See, some of y'all only need him every hour of the day. No, I gotta skip that. I need him every second. Matter of fact, when I leave here, I need him when I leave here because I don't know what is gonna happen.
That's right. I know.
But every time I can just shout out, Lord, deliver me. It gives me comfort. So if you're sitting next, to your neighbor, just, you ain't gotta touch him, but just look at your neighbor and say, I love you, and ain't nothing you can do about it. Find somebody else and tell them the same thing. Say, I love you, and ain't nothing you can do about it. Oh my God. And let me tell you something. Don't be afraid to be authentically you.
Yes.
In front of nobody.
Say that.
Because you the only you that's gonna go to bed with you.
Alright.
And all you gotta do is really talk to God and tell God, listen, I don't wanna do this no more, or I don't wanna be this way no more, or however. It ain't nobody else's business. Yes. Nothing but it's between you and God. So if you don't know what to pray for, just say this. Thank you. to just scream it out.